I could drive as well as CJ, man. I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Hey, homie, what's up?
Hey, what you saying about me, fool?
What's up, man?
I'm saying that the East Coast made you drive like an idiot, fool. Man, you always crashing cars and shit. And for some reason now, you back. All it is CJ dry here, CJ dry there. Bullshit.
Man, why don't you just take it easy?
No disrespect, man, but you can't drive for shit.
Thanks, man. Nah. Say what you really mean.
You such a good government, homie. You gotta ride shotgun. Show CJ what's cracking.
Hey, you know something? You right. Cheers, CJ. You can drive, homie.
He's tripping.
Where we going, homie?
Rolling Heights, Ballers Country.
Do us a little drive-by, huh? You know something, matter of fact, you are chauffeur for this little gig. Come on.
G, thanks, G.
Just don't drive like no fool.
Yeah, ball is turf. You dogs ready?
Yeah, for sure. I'm ready.
Carl, just concentrate on the driving, and we'll take care of the shooting.
Listen to the man, fool, and try not to park us up a tree or something.
Yeah, if the car stops, we dead meat. Let's roll! CJ, you asshole. Move it, CJ! We iced them, CJ! Let's hunt down some more! Speed it up a little, we're sick! Stab out of here, CJ! That was way too easy! Let's go blast on some more baller fools! Let's roll! Move it, CJ! Up a little, we sitting.
What is you doing, CJ?
Stab out of here, CJ.
What you waiting for, CJ? Find us some more ballers so we can cap them.
Let's roll! Smash on it, Carl, smash!
Fuck you, man.
Fucking shit. I need to find out what you're doing.
back, man. Grove is back.
Yeah, for sure. They was slipping, man.
Man, I'm shocked you ain't get us killed, CJ. Let me check myself. Am I dead?
Hey, Carl, ignore that motherfucker. You did good today. You're down with the Grove and the ballers know it. So watch yourself for now on, CJ.
Yeah, for sure. You know that. I'll see y'all later.
Here, take this. Go get yourself some beers.
Sweet! Smoke! Shit, where all the homies at? Fuck they at? Damn. Fuck it. Hey.
Carl, no time to chit-chat.
Been seeing a Seville family beer, work out on the street, and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned down in Seville hood, and we need a ride out of here. Pronto.
Oh, for sure, man. Hang in there.
Drop our image and get heated.
I'll be honest.
That's my brother. Get a car, we'll meet you out front.
Don't worry, girl. I don't drive as bad as CJ.
Green blasting on green
CJ,
ain't no way
I'm
to run, fam. Can anybody in this state drive? Shit is crazy, bro. We gotta bring the families back together.
Got a sister, CJ. You want her now? I'll see you inside, baby. Man, this set tripping is killing the families. You did good back there.
Hey, I'm a Johnson boy.
Hey, I got unfinished business. Big love. I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing, right? But a boyfriend from the South Side, wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
his
good, girl.
His name ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
then. Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
I want to immigrate from here.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back. So here, this should do the trick. Custom Spring should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
Where you going? You blind, buddy?
You up for a bounce, homie? Maybe hopping it just for essays.
Puro pedo.
Why your shoes linked to the side, man? Oh, dog, get off of here.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back. So here, this should do the trick. Custom Spring should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
You up for a bounce, homie?
Thank you.
seen worse, but you did all right.
That shit was all right. Ah! So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it worse.
Órale, vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
Nah, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Carl!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky, sister spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
Carl, what the hell were you thinking?
Look, baby. Go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes. I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendo, she's happy with me, carnal.
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
Cesar Villalpando.
Carl Johnson. CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe.